The crazy thing with NLBC is that I feel like depending on the players you like, bro, that thing's just two bars. I swear that this better not be super laggy. But I feel like NLBC, depending on the people you play against, I feel like it's, you can be more mad at yourself than being like mad at the game or something when losing. Bruh. Yeah, this is why I blacklist them. And this is why everyone will blacklist them. Alright. Let's do work. I'm not sure if he meant to make those errors, I really doubt that, but that was definitely kind of scramble-ish.
Useless.
That bus? Is that bus? In that situation? That's a super like, fast pace. Holy shit. We play like super fast pace. Alright. So, 100% we do. We gotta clean up. I'm looking very sus.
You win.
Do that if you're walking forward. You can't really walk forward on me if I do that. I think I have a pretty good hitbox or a bunch of issues. You can lift from this shit, but unless you're looking for me to like throw it out there, you're not probably going to.
You win.
Still talking, that's crazy. I didn't think it would take a lot. GG's.
You win. Dawson.
This is the path to achieve enlightenment.
Yoga. silver. Magic just. I mean, it's playing different though. Art is playing like super, super good. Alright, guys. Appreciate you guys tuning in. Fourth place, NLBC. Pretty good. I would say pretty good. Especially with the price war and whatnot. So, I'm out, guys. Yeah. Tell Shiny sucks.
Bendy. Look at me, girls. I'm a love pretzel.